washed my hands. And then I saw Parker and Meryl. Okay, let's go. Just me and you. Leg. Let's go. Just one on two. Am I lagging? I didn't eat the popcorn in the bathroom, you dumb fuck. Here, let me just close this. Hello. Sorry, it's... There we go. Am I lagging? Please let me know if I'm lagging. I will die if you don't tell me. Sorry. The fucking music will go in and out because I can't control that. So just chill. I have to fix my chat real fucking quick. How do I save this layout? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. What a hostile work environment. Lagging! What do you mean lagging or lagging? Lagging. You got no leg. That's what I want to hear, BB. Today we're playing Persona 5. What I've been playing for the past two streams. I don't know what to do with my life. My life is in shambles. I was scheduled to stream 4 times this week. The first 2 times I couldn't because work kicked my ass. Yesterday, the Among Us collab got canceled for some reason. Which, no shade to these people. They're very lovely people. But I don't get why it was canceled. It was canceled because I didn't confirm I was going, even though I did confirm I was going. And it was on my schedule. I don't know what the fuck happened. Anyway, I was gonna stream yesterday, but then I ran into VPN problems to see the new Ensemble Stars concert. So that was very important, and I think we're... And then I was going to stream later tonight, but apparently there are plans to watch a Dream Live tonight, and you know I can't say no to watching a Dream Live. There are popcorn kernels stuck in my fucking throat. Holy shit. You mean lagging? No, not lagging. Lagging. Roasting Live, cancel that streamer. No, they're very nice people. I'm just very confused of what happened. There was clearly some, like, miscommunication that happened. Radiant Dick, how are you? Anyway, enough me complaining about shit. Shogunai, nah? Shogun Akata! I don't remember what I'm doing. It's been a whole fucking week. I put the cat in a dress. I'm investigating the castle.
Ready? Let's go, Joke.
What happens if I die? Okay, if I seem really stupid when I'm trying to play this game, it's because I'm remembering what I need to do. Oh yeah.
If the map's right, we still got a long way to go.
That's not all. There are an awful lot of patrolling shadows too. Now you can just blindly rush into a fight. First you need to ascertain how strong they are.
How are we supposed to do that?
Listen up.
Well, we'll need to observe the enemy's actions and get some insight into their skills. You should be capable of that, Joker. Yeah, I'm capable of anything. I'm Pog! You can feel the strength of the enemy by using third eye. The color that appears will indicate their level relative to yours. Red enemies are of a higher level, yellow ones are about the same level, and blue ones are of a lower level. This is like a fucking rave at this point. Holy shit.
I can feel it.
Okay, so you same level. Time to... Oh,
be
bitch.
Careful.
Morgana, what the... I mean, Mona, what the fuck?
Enemy ahead.
Kill.
Be careful.
What the fuck just happened?
I'll reveal your true form.
I don't know what the fuck just happened. Just a second. It's fucking hot in here. Can you take off my sweater? By the way, how are you, guys. I know it's been a while. And I'm dying. Working full-time is a fucking scam. You know that, right? I hope everybody knows that working full-time in an office environment is a scam. Good? That's good. Good is good. Let me take a drink here. Hear that? Ice ASMR? I can't fucking capture Puss in Boots. Let's fucking go. Then let's talk. I gotta find out if you're a weird human or not. Yeah, so, you know, I'm just a little kid, right? You're supposed to go easy on kids. Are you stupid? Do you go to school and get stupid grades? I'm good at PE. Your brain's a muscle too, you know. Hey, how come you keep coming here? I wanna know. Ain't people here supposed to be out on dates and stuff instead? Right after this, kid. Aw, then why are you making me stuck here? I think you should just go on your date. Well, that's the same as me. I also go on dates after I go into a mythical castle full of fucking personas. Kaishi! Yay! It's Kaishi from Final Fantasy! There's way worse than working in office.
Okay, Griv, I guess I'll never complain about my job again.
Get Umbra the Glams! Get Umbra the Glams!
Alright.
I like how all of my friends are like doing the hidey hide thing now. Oh my god. This game is full of jump scares.
Show me your true form!
No, I'm just joking around! Grim, you should know I'm joking around by now! You should know I'm just a brat.
All enemies defeated. Losers. Just what I'd expect from you, Joker.
I should have knocked that bitch down. I wanted that bitch.
With this power.
Instead, I just shot her.
Okay.
That enemy was really weak.
Yeah, then oh wait, I'm supposed to be using my third eye. Ugh. No, sir, please, I promise you, I'm no threat. I am just a guy, truly.
I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah! I'm waiting for Umbra to be transferred to Brynhildr. I'm so freaking excited to have Umbra in our FC. I love playing Final Fantasy with Grim. So much fun. Hello, Potts. Give me item. Thanks. Yeah.
Let's pull back for now.
Thanks for the item. I don't know what that did. You just tried again, it says 90 days. Okay. Boo! That's so silly. Okay. That is so extremely silly. I wonder why they do that. It's,
come on, man.
Seriously? More bars? But there's a way to open it, right? Let's start looking, Joker. Yeah! There's gonna be like a lever that I'll probably have to...
Focus.
Focus. Steel boss. This game is so funny. Oh, now there's something we recognize. Nice. Goat. Goat levers. Goat. 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 Goat levers. Goat. Sorry. I'm brain dead. Did you see the new Demon Slayer movie? No, I don't watch Demon Slayer. It's a... It's not really... I shouldn't say it's not my thing, but I used to work at,
Piece of
cake. I used to work at a really, really big anime retailer in Japan, and I kind of got sick of Demon Slayer without even watching it. I think one day I'll watch Demon Slayer, but I'm not gonna do that. Probably until the popularity dies down. But like, that's the same with like Chainsaw Man, Spy Family, etc. Like, I just need to wait for the popularity to die down before I can enjoy it. But now that I'm not working there anymore, maybe I can enjoy things normally again. Boy, there are an awful lot of bars in here for being what looks like a dining room. Yep, sure looks like it to me. Now, according to the map,
I see.
There's a path beyond those bars there. Looks like they're making things tougher for us yet again. Well. Shouldn't be too bad. Let's just get it done. I want to eat the apples. I want to eat the apples. Dude, I could go for some fucking fruit right now. For real. For real, for real. Oh, there's another lever here. Interesting. Okay, what the? I'm just admiring these photographs. This one in particular is very strange. Huh.
Focus.
Weird. Then that one closes, that one opens. Sweet ass.
It's somewhere.
I can jump up here. Crawl. Oh! This is wonderful. This is just like Fatal Frame 2. Where did this take me? Interesting, interesting, interesting. I don't know what the fuck is happening right now. Should I try doing this one? That opens that. I hate puzzles. I'm fucking stupid. No, I'm back at the beginning. I don't get it. It's just gonna make me do fucking puzzles until I die, huh? One day I'll just randomly pull all of them and then I'll get it. Thick parchment. There's a treasure chest in there. Interesting, interesting, interesting. But then if I go over here, oh, that won't do anything. I feel like I have to pull this one. Good afternoon, Nondescript. How are you? I'm just having some casual P5s. Just playing some casual P5s. Trying to solve puzzles. Failing a little because I'm terrible. Oh, shit. I didn't know they could, like, get me through the fucking bars. I mean, I don't think they can get me, but I still get concerned when I, like, hear that blaring alarm system, you know? Let's try pulling this one, I guess. Is this the persona with the really cute maid teacher? I don't know yet. I've never played P5 before.
Focus.
Okay, so I don't go through there. I already did that. So then let's try pulling this one. See what this does. Tick. Shh. But that does nothing. Oh, maybe. Wait, let me. Wait. Never mind. That definitely wasn't what I was supposed to do. I'm sorry. I hate puzzles. I'm so fucking stupid. I feel like, and now do I go through the vent? Fatal frame 2. A ghost will pop at me and I'll scream. Emerge. Immersion. Yeah.
Look, a treasure chest.
Yeah, I want the treasure. Sooty ghastly gear. Amazing.
Hey, wait.
That stuff is disgusting. You should get it cleaned somewhere. Come to think of it, I remember seeing a shadow with one. Maybe we can negotiate properly. We can get one. Wait, wasn't there a coin laundry near LeBlanc? Ah, so you want me to go to the coin laundry, do ya? Randomly pulling switches and pressing buttons is a legitimate strategy. That's definitely my strategy. So I don't think I do anything with that yet. I think I take that to the coin laundry, if I recall correctly. Oh, okay. Now that's open.
And
time next. To move, baby. Excellente. Excellente, except I don't want them to see me still. I could not attack that person. From there. Wah! This dude is definitely gonna see me. It's like just not. It's, here we go. It's very strange where it allows me to like do the attack from. More kitty cats. Show me the money.
Here you go.
Ooh.
Cool, right?
That was a lot of money.
Let's pull back for now.
Money. I love money.
Okay.
Money makes the world go round. Truly and for really.
Focus.
Ooh. But treasure. Soul drop. I like looking for secrets. Secrets.
It's somewhere.
Okay, let's go through the door. Oh shit.
Show
shit.
Show me your true form.
Digger, hydrate? Of course. Hi, Digger, how are you? Thank you.
Persona. Incubus.
Let's go, Dick Monster.
Ravage her.
Looking cool, Joker.
Let's go.
One more.
Go down.
I want pretty lady.
Just stay there.
Pretty lady, join me.
This is all so sudden.
Well, we must talk things out first. I know nothing about you, after all. Excuse me, I believe this can be considered... Oh, God. Sekuhara! Doing swell! That's good. I insist you surrender yourself to the authorities. I apologize. If you think you'll have to apologize later, shouldn't that act as a deterrent for your bad behavior in the first place? If I were to die here, my existence up to this point would be rendered meaningless. But this way of life in this world is all I've ever known. There are other ways to live. It bothers me that I cannot imagine a life outside the one I have now. Speaking with you shows me how similar we really are. Oh, I'm sorry. I remember now. I'm your persona now. I can fix her. I can fix her. Hi, Silky. Welcome. I'm gonna make you fuse with disgusting monsters. Fucking nice. Oh, I have to release one. I'm gonna get rid of... I guess Pixie? But I kind of want to keep this Pixie, though. I'm gonna get rid of Mandrake. This might be dumb, but that's okay. That's okay.
Okay.
0%! Fuck yeah, let's go. Box. Oh my god, I saw my cat just meowed. What the fuck? Weird. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. Look at the NPCs. Oh, that's funny.
Come on, man.
It's not dumb. Almost any persona is good if you level them or fuse them right. Aw, okay. I'll keep that in mind. Thank you, Grim. I can hear a faint breeze blowing in from somewhere. Is there another way through? Do I climb? Is the answer to climb? Can I get up there? I see it. Oh my god. Okay, I wanna kill that guy.
Nice!
Look, a treasure chest. Let's take whatever is in there, too. There's a guard there?
Okay, let's go.
That's okay. Hey, Joker, do you think we can ambush it from here? It ought to go the same as when you hide and jump on an enemy. Why do I suck at reading all the time? Give it a shot.
Okay, I'll reveal your true form.
Fuck yeah. Jump mechanics. Jump and kill mechanics.
Let's go.
Pixie.
There.
Oh, I didn't do the right thing. That's okay, I don't give a shit. He dying anyway. Gun. God, I love gun. Oh. You gonna negotiate with me? No wonder it didn't die. It was tutorial bait. When an enemy is in a dire situation, it may try to bargain for its life, enabling you to negotiate with it and possibly gain a persona. A shadow's personality determines how likely it is to beg. Timid shadows are more likely to beg, while irritable shadows won't beg very often. Let's talk. Can I have money? Alright, I suppose. I want an autograph. Fuck, I'm sorry I didn't read that. I was just too amused by the dialogue. Like, it was just so weird. Stock full indeed. kind of don't want to give any of these up. Except I do want to give up this one. No, but that might give a good fusion. Sorry, Jack. I already have enough. I need to go to the velvet room. I need to fuse my bitches. I didn't realize them shadows beg for their lives. That's actually kind of surprising. Shadows have emotions too, you know. Of course they'll be afraid if you corner them like that. It might be worth purposely creating such situations to get them begging for their lives. The shadows seem to have different attitudes too. If we take advantage of that, negotiations may go more smoothly. I'll try to let you know what kind of answers the shadows want to hear, depending on their personalities. Enemy shadows have personalities that determine the kinds of answers they like to hear. Consideration of these personalities is vital to negotiation success. Oh, so burpy. Hi, Karama. Yeah, they're begging. They're begging, baby. Upbeat shadows like jokey answers, but dislike serious or vague ones. Timid shadows like kind answers, but dislike vague or jokey ones. Irritable shadows like serious answers, but dislike vague and kind or kind ones. Gloomy shadows like vague answers, but dislike serious or jokey ones. You can check a shadow's personality when selecting it on the hold up screen or by checking the analysis screen. That is so cool. I'm fantastic. How are you, Karama? This accessory seems to have some special power. I bet it'll be useful somehow. Certain accessories come attached with a skill. When a party member equips such an accessory, they will be able to use that skill. To view the details... Fun. Let's see. Breeze ring. Light wind damage to one. Garuda! That seems fun. I'll get rid of that. You just woke up, starting off the day in the best way, watching Friends. Oh, thank you! Focus. It makes me so happy. But of course, if you just woke up, feel free to like go get food or do whatever you need to do. Still, I really, really appreciate it. In class.
Somewhere.
Interesting. Yeah! Garuda! Hi, Kobez! Man. Looks like it's in pretty bad shape.
We're going any further this way.
He's talking.
Should we check somewhere else?
It's good! I'm having fun playing fun game!
Wait, look up there!
What about it? Are we throwing a rope over that and climbing it?
Phantom thieves do things a bit more stylishly than that. And cool. I know just what'll do the trick.
Whoa! We going in style, baby?
Good. Seems like it fits properly.
He put on the sex gloves. Sorry! I don't know why my mind goes... Oh, shit. What'd you strap on to me?
That's just a little something I've been working on in secret. The grappling hook lets you zip to hold.
It's just a grappling. It's just a grappling hook. It's just a grappling.
You see what I'm talking about when you test it out. Go ahead, give it a try.
It's all good. It's all good. It's all good.
Okay.
But I bet you'll be fine if you're smart about it, Joker. Let's give it a try. You can use the grappling hook to access certain locations in a palace where you'll find hidden pathways or treasure caches. As you near a location where you can use it, your left hand will glow blue. When you can launch the hook, your hand will begin to flash. Your third eye will help to locate suitable grappling hook targets. Be sure to check out various positions to make best use of the hook. The sex grappler! That was my name in college.
I can feel it.
I'm gonna cry. Oh, okay. Fuck yeah.
Man,
sexy!
Man, this is amazing!
This is amazing!
skies? How'd you guys get up here? Did you guys get grappling hooks too? Treasure! Oh, I got more sooty, ghastly gear. Is that like in-game gacha after I get it cleaned?
Please tell me it's in-game gacha. That would be really fucking cool.
I can see it.
Oh, he's strong. Oh god. Scary. What happens if I die? What do I do? Do I just try and avoid him? Oh, they're gonna tutorial me.
Hey.
You're taking notes? Yo, that guy looks like bad news. Yeah, he does look pretty tough. Not only that, but it seems like he's more aware of his environment than the others. We'd better proceed with caution. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. It's sneak tactics.
Oh no! There's a powerful looking shadow.
I know, man.
Nothing wrong here. Time to move on.
Oh, fuck. He's gonna see me. Move! Go!
Show
kill!
Me your true
yeah! You changed your name to Sunny Sunlight. That's cute. Mad Marsh Horse. He's weak to like fire and interesting. Oh no, that's what they're weak to. Alright, I gotta do analysis thingy. Oh, we don't know yet. Yay! I don't have enough fucking persona space for this horse. Though I could get rid of Bicorn for this horse.
What's that shadow so damn happy about? Guess we ought to play along.
Happy about? Human, you dumb. This territory ours. Why you keep trampling here? What you humans thinking? Should I take off my shoes? Okay, take shoes off. If you don't feel shame. Young human, me see you make effort to talk to me. There's something you want to say to me, right? Let me touch your paw. There's a line you cannot cross. We not have that kind of relationship. Me remember talking to you before. Me remember now. Yeah, horse. Healthy horse. Okay, you're gonna replace goat.
That's a new one, isn't it?
All right.
Okay. Oh jeez.
I can see it. I'll reveal your true form.
I like just rushing in and killing. It makes me a little bit less scared. Carmen! Fuck yeah.
Serves you right.
Money. Oh, I'm gonna be rich. I'm gonna be now fucking rich, boy.
Okay. Whoa, there's a strong looking one up ahead.
Don't make me scared, somewhere. Boy. I will scream. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm so scared.
I'll reveal your
I don't know. I don't know how he didn't see me. I just ran in there and I was just up in his fucking face. Holy shit. Oh, I should baton pass. I forgot about baton pass.
Oops. Their weak spot. You've got not over yet. It's almost scary how good I am.
I got this.
Pass it on to the second person.
Persona! Captain Kid!
You didn't go.
Let's go! Okay, I want an item. Oh, you already have the mask of Silky. Because you just told me so.
Not exactly the best item.
Not the best item.
Let's pull back for now.
Did I get scammed? What's... What item did I get? It said I didn't get an item.
Okay.
I'm a little confusion. I should start doing more all-out attacks, to be honest, I guess. Because I do need the experience. Ooh, book. What is this? Are you curious about that book, Joker? Now let's take it with us, just in case. I got the beefcake book. What the fuck is a beefcake book? Huh. Looks like it's some weird book on bodybuilding techniques. Oh, do you think I can like give that as presents to people to increase their like love for me? Crash shield. Okay. I just wanted to destroy it. I didn't particularly have a good reason.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
Oh yeah, the big boy is there. Oh no, there's another book. I got a devil fruit. The item you get pops up in the top left when you get it from a shadow. Oh, thank you for the tip. I appreciate it. And what's this called? The slave book? It sounds kind of important. What the fuck do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean it sounds important? Really? I need to like...
There's a strong-looking one up.
Hurry, hurry, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Hey, look.
Hey, this one is just like the one we saw before, if I'm remembering right. We just gotta pull this. Wait, there's a round indentation underneath. It looks like it won't move unless we fill that. So we need a key. I wonder where it could be.
Okay, let's go.
Let's look for it, Joker. Yeah, let's look for it and get the fuck out of here.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
It's okay.
This sense.
It's okay. We fine. We in safe room. East building 3F. Okay, I might... Do you think it'd be smart if I... like, exited and came back in later?
Hey!
I need to save. It. I'm not really sure, like, at what point I should be, like, pushing my limit on being within a palace. Actually, how do I get out?
I'll just add this.
Save map. Third eye. RB. I guess to the castle gate? I do want to fuse some personas too.
I have something.
Where's the... There it is.
Do you need something?
Let your friends determine whether you want to leave. Oh, is that what I do? Do I just talk to them when I'm in a safe room and they'll tell me when is a good time to leave? Kind of convenient if so.
The inmate needs our... Let's execute him. Now choose.
Okay, I'm gonna use Pixie. And I'm level 6, so I can't go up that much, honestly. So let's see what I can do here. Oh, so I could make this one, which is new. Just check their status and go from there. Is that talking to them though? Or is that in a different place? Sorry, I'm really new to playing this game. I don't know. I played other Persona games, but every game is different. Oh, this is the fucking Jug guy. Yeah, I guess I could get Jug guy.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
I would... Oh my goodness!
Hello, raiders! Welcome to my channel!
Angry Owl Cat! It's the Owl Raid, nya! It's the Owl Raid, nya! It's the Owl Raid, nya! It's the Owl Raid, nah! Nya, 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 nya! Thank you so... Sorry, the game sound... The game's gonna freeze and the game sound's gonna go away. Because I want to give you a shout-out. So let me do that really quickly here. Angry Owl Cat. I miss the cup noodles. What? What? What cup noodles? You're playing Genshin Impact! Awesome, awesome! Thank you so much for the raid! Hello, everybody! My name is Essiopal. I'm a Fennec Fox, Fallen Star VTuber. There's too much to me. Why am I a Fallen Star? I don't know. Why am I a Fennec Fox on top of that? I don't know. There's too much that I don't know. Anyway, thank you so much for the raid, Angry Owl Cat. If you need to rest or take some time to yourself, I totally understand, but if you want to stick around, that's fine too. Oh, the Holy Cup Noodles. I am so sorry I missed the Holy Cup Noodles. I would slurp them if I saw them though. So maybe... It was a silver lining.
PsychoCast is now a stargazer.
Forgotten Epics, thank you for the follow. PsychoDcast, thank you for the follow. And it hasn't popped yet because I don't know what's wrong with my alerts. There it goes.
Angry Owl Cat is now a stargazer.
Angry Owl Cat, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Let me give you a follow back here. I super appreciate the raid.
Mike Devra is now a stargazer.
Mike Devra or Mike Devra, I don't know which one. I lived in Japan for far too long, so I get pronunciations mixed up. You're super hungry. Yes! Go! Go!
Akio is now a stargazer.
Axel! Thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. It is my first time playing Persona 5, so I am being a little bit confused. For the record, I am a huge Persona fan. Persona 3 is one of my favorite games of all time. Uroha. Oh, it's just Rushia. I assume you're a Rushia fan to the extreme. Uroha Rushia. Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Same Persona, nice. Yeah, so I've played Persona 3, I played Persona 4. Oh, I played Persona 2 as well, but I don't remember much about it. It was kind of like. But Persona 3, mwah. Persona 4, But I took so long to play Persona 5 because I was afraid it would be too much like Persona 4, which I really wanted it to be more like Persona 3, but it's ending up to be like its own thing, which I'm really liking it so far. So
will it gain new power? I wonder.
I might be a little bit stupid when I'm playing the game. Please be patient with me. I'm really new. I'm figuring things out. So yeah, I appreciate you guys being here. If you need to go take care of yourself, get a drink, get something to eat, or just go treat yourself to something and feel good, drink water, whatever, whatever, I totally understand. If you want to stick around and chat, that's cool too. I appreciate you. and love yourself every day. I don't know where this PSA came from. Holy shit. Anyway, hi. I'm also part of a group called Prismaria. So if you want to see the rest of us, we're just an indie group of YouTubers. You can see the rest of us who stream right there. They're all very lovely people.
Then let us begin.
Yeah. Sam Botas Kitty. Sorry.
I am Arsene, the other you who exists within.
Yes.
Though I may disappear this moment, I shall always be at your side.
I know. I always
we
love when.
When your fate reaches its conclusion.
I was about to say something very inappropriate. Let's just say I always love having other men inside of me. So you know, it's fine. You're good, bro. You'll come back to me one day. Making clips on phone 6, right? Chrome, I appreciate you making clips.
This is the certified hash brown moment.
Thank you for the certified hash brown moment. I really appreciate it. I need to get... What is happening in my life right now? I need a straw. I don't know why. The thing with paper straws is it's very good for the environment, but I feel the liberal inside of me disappearing every time I need to take a drink with a paper straw, and it gets all soggy when the paper straw gets soggy. Oh man, it's delicious. Holy shit. Okay. Lunge, thank you. Another? Hydra, okay. Oh my god, Chroma, did it take you? Don't show the Raiders that clip. Ain't that hard? What do you mean? Life is confusing when you take a new straw, okay? Okay, I'm only level 6, so I'm kind of like, I don't have many options here. God. Okay, I'm just gonna have to wait, I guess.
You change your mind? Done already?
Yeah, I'm done, babe. It's time to go back. Grim, stop being so mean to me. How do I talk to you?
Huh? Did you change your mind? Let's get out and explore.
I don't remember. Somebody told me how I can, like... Maybe if I talk to them in here. Maybe.
Nice. We made it this far.
My background theme song feels like it's from the game Scarlet Nexus. I will consider that a compliment. All of my original music from, like, my starting soon screen to my just chatting music is all original music. Either done from Skeb or commissioned from a guy named Kevin on Fiverr, and he does awesome work. Your comment of men inside is on par. What? Well, yeah, you know. Oh, your cat is eating your clothes? Claude, stop eating Grimm's clothes. What the fuck? Okay, well, be careful. What do you have to say for yourself? Talk to me. I know you don't have ellipses over you. Okay, who has played Persona 5? How do I check the status of my friends? I feel like Riri might have told me before, but I got distracted. What is sleep assist again? Oh yeah, that's right. Talk to them. What do you mean says? So I, as a new player, I'm in this palace, right? I was like, how do I tell when I should go home? Like what's the point where I should go home? Do I determine it when like my health and my SP gets too low? Or like, is there a certain like methodology to like when I should go home and out of the palace? I'm on PC, I'm playing it on the Steam version, but I'm playing it with a Nintendo Switch controller. There's no mythology. Okay, thank you, thank you. If you want to mid-max, do palaces in one day. Is that possible? It feels like this is taking forever, which isn't a bad thing, but like, I'm scared I'm gonna wipe and then like everybody will make fun of me for being a bad gamer.
Some bad vibes from this guy. Watch out, Joker.
Sorry, my bad. Oh my god. Ah! Ah! Oh shit! Never have the moment of raiders come into my channel. I like get my first like ambush of the enemy. Oh my god. Okay. Ooh, it's fine. Wait, who am I fighting? I'm fighting Puss in Boots. Come. Puss in Boots wind. I think only On might have wind, actually. Oh no! Horse has wind.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona.
God, I feel like dying. That's not very interesting. It's my lap. Axel, you can't call my lap interesting, bro. It's not that bad if I have items. What you like to do in P4? P4 or P5 was clear all the dungeon up until the final boss in the first day and then beat the final boss on the second day. So what you're saying is you would clear up till the final boss on the first day that you're able to enter a palace. On the second day you would beat the boss, and then I guess what you're assuming is for the rest of the time before the deadline you could do like social link stuff and like stuff like that. I'm not more confused. I get it. I'm just trying to be done. I honestly didn't even see that Sophie was there. I thought there was only cats.
Nice job, Panther. We took them all out.
I get it, but I'm second guessing myself. Listen, okay. I just don't want to seem like like a stupid bitch. Okay, give me the weird ass book. What's this one called? Okay, that's the most normal one of the bunch so far. Also, I'm really sniffly today, so I apologize.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
I know, it fucking sucks, bro.
There's a treasure chest.
Go in the door. It's so musty. A library, huh? This definitely seems fishy. What do you mean? Come on, it's a library in a castle. There has to be some kind of secret mechanism in here. Let's look around, Joker. Secret? Okay, our library is known for their secret mechanisms? Is this a thing? Am I unaware of what libraries are like? Jesus Christ. Book.
How suspicious.
Did that catch your attention, Joker? We should take it with us. On your first playthrough, you split the palace infiltration days up for different parts of the palace. On your second playthrough, you started to do them in one day because you were more confident. Oh. If push comes to shove, you can use the cheat DLC persona. I don't think I have the DLC. Oh my god, On just scared the fuck out of me.
Oh.
Wait a second, the books on this shelf seem familiar. These are the names of the volleyball team members. Wait, what the hell? All these titles are boys from our school. Ryoji Sakamoto, the vulgar ape. There's one here for Skull.
Damn it.
That bastard, who the hell does he think he is?
Oh yeah.
Wait, didn't we find a book earlier? What if we...
I just put it on the shelf.
Yeah, maybe something will change if we put it on the shelf. Oh, puzzle. You do? They're in the Bellroom room. They're in your register. Oh! Thanks for the information. Okay, you're welcome. Okay. This one. Oh god, I'm gonna have to fucking guess for all of them. Let's see, the history of Kamoshida. Tracing Kamoshida's steps, Kamoshida's heroisms, Kamoshida's law. What the hell? All these goddamn books are about Kamoshida. Then that would be the King book. Why? Why not? You ask why, I ask why not.
Is this...
These are all sorts of books here. The titles don't have any rhyme or reason to them. Huh? This book has Shiho's name in the title. Wait, it's not just this one. All of the books here are about female students. On Takamaki, the charming doll. Holy shit. What the heck is this? The Queen book, maybe? Oh my god, I'm the smartest bitch in the world! Ew, what the fuck is that? Whoa, it opened up? You got it, Joker. Let's take a look inside.
The hell is this room?
Oh, they're talking for me, thank god. In here.
Wait, it's all pics of her?
That's fucking gross. What the fuck? We'll make them pay for this shit.
Definitely. I feel even more motivated to do this now. I'm sure it'll feel awful, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here if he was hiding it with such an elaborate trick.
It's a cave. It's a disgusting cave. Is what it is.
Focus.
How much she has metal?
Is this a metal? That size and that shape. I think that's our key. Remember that round indentation we saw back near those bars?
Ooh, got it.
There's something under the metal too.
Excuse me, I'm a little bit.
It's a different map from today. The one we have. This is lucky. Let's take it with us.
Nice.
Aha! Our map's complete now.
Hell yeah!
So is it gonna tell us where the treasure is?
Yeah, look. It has to be here. That's a weird shaped building. Could it be a tower or something? Considering our current position, I'd say we're about halfway there.
All right, let's hurry over there.
No. Now that we know how much we have left, we can calculate the best way to pace ourselves.
Go beat up the strong enemy. You got it, Riri. I got you. Have a good lurk, Kuroma. Thank you for stopping by. Anything else in this fucking freak of a room? Oh, God. Jump scare. What are you doing? Of course they spot us now. If we want to head back, we have to go through this guy. Time to make a path. Yeah! No worries. No pressure, Kurama. Do what you want to do. Take care, okay? Oh my god, oil horse. Oh no, it's just a normal horse. No, it's still oil horse!
What's up with that one? Mumbling to itself, but it's not making any moves.
Be careful. If my prediction is correct, that one's a bit problematic for us.
Uh-oh.
All right, then I'll go take care of it.
Just be careful.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
It started moving after we attacked it.
Looks like it's exactly what I expected. Once we take it down... Hey, you two, watch this!
Oh? Oh, okay!
It exploded?
I'll explain later. Focus on the battle for now.
Disaster Shadows. There are shadows in the metaverse called Disaster Shadows. Disaster Shadows will not act, however, when attacked, they will counter and possibly perform an additional attack. Disaster Shadows are tough. However, when defeated, they will drop an item and then explode, damaging the surrounding shadows. The more damage they take when defeated, the more damage they inflict to surrounding shadows. Time your attacks well. However, if the Disaster Shadow is defeated by a reflected attack or by despair, it will not explode and it will not drop any items. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, I am running out of SP like fucking mad. Good thing I have a gun! Do you think I can play Sky Children of the Light? I've never heard about it before. What is it?
Only make things tougher for us. It's probably best to take it down fast by striking its weakness and getting it to blow up. Alternately, we could put it to sleep or make it unable to move. Then just deal with it later.
Next up.
Plant bomb item drop.
Who's next?
Okay, so wait, what am I supposed to do? I feel fucking stupid right now. I don't have... Oh, I do have SP recovery. I guess I can use those later.
Persona!
Some other way.
I need electricity. Not that my personas are like... No, rather what I'm trying to say is... I don't have any SP. I don't really have any electricity bitches either, apparently. So... I don't know if they're implying I should wait to attack this bitch or I should attack this bitch so it explodes and, like, damages the other bitches. I'm just gonna... Yeah. Oh, big ow! Thank you. Oh, I didn't want to hit that one! Oh, well. Oh, Arms Gun is like an AoE. That's pretty cool. Nice.
This is amazing.
I've never seen a shadow get that intense. I call those scary ones disaster shadows. They really are scary. But just so long as we handle them right, we ought to be able to make them useful to us, right? Right. If we run across... If we run across any more of those, I say we focus on them first. Oh, okay. That clears my confusion.
Focus.
Okay. I need to... The HP is fine, but I really want to... Oh! Look at all! Look at that layout! Let's do this. That's good enough! Alright, let's see what we can do about this big mean guy. Oh, no what? We never end up using that weird bodybuilding book. Oh yeah, the one with the muscle secrets bullshit. Yeah, I wonder why we haven't used it yet. Well, I get what you're saying, Panther, but our focus right now should be on pushing further into the palace. If you get a hunch on where this book goes, let us know, okay, Joker?
Yeah.
I have something.
Oh, he's so strong. Fuck. I'm so scared of him.
dangerous one up ahead.
I'm gonna end up fighting this bitch. Oh my god. Was it worth it? Was it worth? Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Was it worth it? Move, move, go, go, go. Phew. Okay. I want to save really quick here. And then I have to go to the bathroom, so I need to put up a BRB. Oops, that's not save. This is save. It's a game where you have to save the sky again. You haven't played in a while, so you may be wrong. I'll check it out. I'm always open to game suggestions. I can't guarantee I'll play any of the games that I get suggestions for, but I have played games I've gotten suggestions for before, so I always appreciate them. Okay, anyway, I need to put up a BRB really quick here. I will be right back in like five-ish minutes, so don't... If you need to go take a break yourself, please do so. Okay. I will be right back. Be right back.
Thank you. anything for you to know.
Sorry, I don't think Lantern Fan Cam is on my VRB screen yet. I need to fix that because, like, of course you're gonna redeem Lantern Fan Cam during VRB. Okay, well, if you have to explode, don't explode near Lantern. You're one of a kind. Living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Thank you for the welcome back, Autumn. You were wondering if you could break the BRB. One day. One day. I'll set it up so you can break it. Alrighty, let's... There we are. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Hello, Ryuji.
Wait till you see what happens, Kamoshida. I'm gonna make you confess all your messed up shit.
What happens if I run into the big scary red shadows? Do I just die? Do I simply perish?
Okay.
Actually, thinking about it. Oops, wrong button. What does this do? Would you like to perform auto recover? What does that do? I have no fucking idea.
I spotted a strong one. What are you gonna do?
Nothing. I'm going to avoid.
Someone's having dreams.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
He's singing. He's singing.
Stabbing dreams.
Let's use the metal. Though that was a quick minute between 6 and 5 minutes. I don't know what you want me to do about you exploding.
I can see it.
I don't have anti-exploding powers, unfortunately.
Listen.
A strange lantern for Lantern! Another safe room? Oh god, I'm all mixed up here. There we go.
Alright, looks like this place is safe.
Nice. You can now quick travel to the East Building Annex. I think we're gonna want to come back here if we wanna. Yeah!
Damn it.
Oh yeah, you're still upsetty.
Let's do it.
It's okay to be upsetty. Upsetty spaghetti.
Ready?
Let's go! Okay.
Focus.
Where's all the enemies? Where are all the enemies at?
Joker!
Ew, what the fuck? Is this like a church? Is he the god? Disgusting. Oh no, god, I see like the fucking shoes up there. The treasure's up ahead, right? Oh, auto is on, what the fuck? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. What do you think, Joker? Should we continue onward? Is this the end of the palace? I am frightened.
Joker.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait. I wonder if I should grind a little bit, actually. Or if I should just... Oh, it's not letting me really... It's not letting me quick travel. Oh, am I just using the wrong button? It's not letting me quick travel anymore. What the hell? Am I doing something wrong? Oh, it's only in a safe room I can quick travel. Okay. Okay, thank you, Riri. It's not, like, super clear. Let's go back to the safe room.
All right.
Thank you so much for helping me out. I appreciate you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, I'm gonna exit.
Did you change your mind?
Now returning to the real world from your Kamoshida's palace. Thank you for your hard work. Otsukaresama deshita. Rest in pieces, indeed. When leaving a palace, your progress will be shown on the infiltration log. Your teammates will also comment on how far you have left to go.
Well,
I think we're almost halfway through. Oh, you're halfway. We're halfway through.
Come on, man.
Oh, so I'm not even close to being done. Gotcha. Gotcha. Okay. You can't take me down with ya. I'm playing Persona 5. But yes, rest in pieces. Boom. Aw, man. There they go. Said hang around. You should be studying or something. If there aren't any customers, you can use the shop. Is anywhere fine? Within reason, obviously. Don't touch anything in the kitchen. If you're gonna study, you can use that table. Just don't leave the place covered in eraser crumbs, all right? Oh, that's right. One of my customers mentioned that the counter is a pretty comfortable place to read. Well, your time's yours to spend. Just make sure it's after your customers are gone. Or hey, if you want to clean the shop, I'm not gonna turn you down. The cleaning stuff's in the bathroom. Spending time at Le Blanc. In the evening, you will be able to engage in a variety of activities that will help in your daily life. You can study and improve your knowledge at the table, and at the counter, you can read and learn about various topics. Using the cleaning tools in the restroom, you will improve your kindness. If you spot a crossword puzzle on the table at the far end, give it a try. If you successfully solve the puzzle, you will improve your knowledge without time passing. I want to do a crossword. Oh, look, it's in katakana. Kurosawado. Crossword puzzles, eh? I suppose they're a good way to challenge your mind. When you solve a crossword puzzle, your knowledge will increase. Try to find the answer that matches both the hint and the number of spaces. I'm gonna fucking die doing this.
Hey, hey!
Are you gonna play crossword puzzles? If you have other stuff to do, you have other stuff to do, so don't get too into it. Play a little. What's the hint? How school years are divided? Semester? S-E-M-E-S-T-E-R-S? Semesters? Oops, no. Yeah, bitch, let's go. The government divides the year differently. For example, July to June is the wheat year, and October to September is the sugar year, or pesticide year.
All right.
Nice.
Yeah, Japanese knowledge.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm smart as hell, baby. I'm smart as fuck.
Hey.
You're living an honest life? If you can't turn over a new leaf here, your life won't be easy, you know? I'm trying, man. I'm trying.
Yo.
It's Studying will cause time to pass, but will improve your knowledge. Bad weather makes it easier to focus, and studying on these days will have a greater effect. Plan accordingly to take advantage of such days.
Now listen up.
You won't have much time for studying when you go out into the world, so study it now while you can.
What do you want to do?
Yeah, we can study.
Make sure your clothes up.
Study, 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 benkyo shitemasu. Amazing. I'm a smarty McTootie. You're making some good progress. I can see the wisdom in your eyes. Behind those glasses. Aw, that's so cute. Who's boning me? I ain't picking that up. Look at me getting smarter by the day. You'll tire yourself out if you keep at it for too long. You should stop for today and get some sleep. Okay. Tuesday again? No problem.
I thought I'd get a girlfriend once I was in high school, but I'm not having any luck at all. Is there something wrong with me?
Maybe self-improvement is the answer. Try reading some books. You'll get more than some knowledge out of them, and it'll make you better in conversation. Oh, I got a voicemail. You'll be more desirable if you're more intelligent. It'll take hard work, though. It won't happen overnight.
Yeah, but books make me sleepy. Guess I can give it a go, though, if it'll help me be popular with the ladies.
It's
the library where you go to borrow books.
Nice.
Books are great!
Oh.
You can apparently read for free at the school library, so you should try and take advantage of that. I think there's also a bookstore over on Central Street. Why am I reading the dialogue like it's chat? Oh god, don't ask me a question. Don't ask me a question. Why does this guy look like Itsuki Shu, man? Hi there, everyone. I'm Mr. Hiruta, your biology teacher. You must all be shocked by what happened with Suzui-san. It was a shock to me, too. Although I can relate to how she felt, her eyes were devoid of life as they looked upon this sad, hopeless world. Well, I suppose everyone views the world differently. Let's have a test.
Try to answer this.
You there. Take a look at this. Oh, God! Oh, no! Which line seems longer? They look the same. It looks the same.
This is it. You do know.
Oh, yay! I'm smart. This is an optical illusion. Some people see it correctly and some do not. Oh. I didn't see the optical illusion. I'm gonna be real with you. They just look the same to me. Isn't it strange that they can view the same image differently? Humans don't see the world as it is. We simply process visual information with our brains. Wow! Sugoi! Lester-kun seems kinda smart!
Nice go!
Yeah, I'm smart! You don't see the illusion either. B looked bigger. I wish I could see that because I love optical illusions. To be fair, like for clarification, I almost always fall for optical illusions. I always get so like mind boggled by them. Or like the auditory one. Which was it? It was like green needle or brainstorm. If you look up the green needle brainstorm thing, holy shit, it blows my mind. I don't understand how that can happen. Yay! God, all my points are being in knowledge right now. How you see the world is nothing more than a trick of the mind. It is all mere cognition. There is no proof that the world each of us sees is the same.
I see.
You see, the world depends on your brain's cognition, huh? Optical illusions in the metaverse might be more similar than you think. True! That was fun. Ding dong, ding dong.
Hey, where are you right now?
I'm still in the classroom.
I'm still at school too. I'm by the staircase outside your classroom. Think we should head to the palace today?
Yeah.
For real? Hey, listen, man. Maybe it's because I haven't been moving around as much lately, but I feel like I'm getting weak. We're probably gonna run into some pretty tough shadows sometime. We should try to get stronger too. It's sunny outside, perfect for training. So you wanna get your blood pumping?
Wow. Seems like even Ryuji has a lot on his mind. It's true that training your body will let you be able to move when it counts. Confidants will send invitations to spend some time with them via IM. Some messages will be important. You can accept the invitation by responding to the message, but there is no need to reply immediately. Text messages that have not been responded to will have hold by the message. Wait too long to respond and the invitation will expire. Not every IM needs a reply. Accept the invitations from people you're interested in. He went to the trouble inviting you, so why not listen to what he has to say? Oh god, but On has something she wants to say too. Wanna go to the palace today? I'll leave it to you to get everyone once you've decided when to meet up. Oh, but what do you want to do? Should we meet up at the hideout and head into the palace? Decide later. I'm gonna... Spending time with your confidants after school or at night will deepen your trust in each other. Think carefully about who you will spend your limited time with as you progress through various palaces. I'm gonna hang out. Be sure to change into your gym clothes first. Okay, we're getting sweaty. You just want to say shout out to the guy who sits behind you and never rats you out for having a cat in your desk. True. What a real bro. What a real homie. Man, this place brings back memories. This is my secret training spot. Or was. Back when I was on the track team. Actually, I've been thinking about trying to run again.
Damn it.
Finding that other world was a total shock. I couldn't move like I used to. It felt lame. So I started thinking, maybe I need to build up my muscles again. Anything's gotta be better than this flimsy body, right? Plus, maybe then I'll be able to help out a little more. You seem pretty excited.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I'm looking forward to this. Anyways, you act like it's only me who's gonna be doing this. You're getting in on it too.
Come on, man.
Whoa, don't look so surprised. Why do you think I had you go and change into that? It'd be pointless if I was the only one getting super fast, right? Alright, I'm gonna do some knee lift sprints. You're stuck with the normal ones. They're so cute. Ugh. Damn, my legs are all tight. Sorry, I was having a wee drinku. Before Kamoshida came along, the track team was the biggest thing the school had going for it. But it all changed after we got our coach fired and took over as a sub.
Damn it.
That bastard. Right from the very start, he was trying to get rid of us.
Who_Tao_Ma1 and is now a stargazer.
Who Tao main? Thank you so much for the follow. It means there might be two who Tao mains in this chat. Oh shit. The other Prismaria member, Grim, he's a hotel main too. You guys could get along. Thank you for the follow, I really appreciate it.
Right from the very start, he was trying to get rid of us. He'd give us crazy workouts. Then when we couldn't do them, he'd add even more on top of that. Day after day was nothing but that bullshit. He was going after me especially. He knew I was the kind of guy who'd fight back. If my time dropped even a little, he'd cuss me out. Then on top of that, he brought up my parents.
Hey, Winku! Hello, thank you for stopping by. What about them? Truth is, my mom's the only one I got. All my dad did when he was still around was drink. Sometimes he'd even beat me or my mom. Oh my god, that's horrible! I don't know how that bastard Kamoshida found out, but he told the whole goddamn team. And as you can guess, I lost it and hit him. It was like he wanted me to do it, though. He called it an act of violence and shut the team down. Thanks to that, the other guys on the team treat me like some kind of traitor. And they ain't wrong, because of me, they all lost a shot at the championship. What the fuck? That's so bad. Dude, no dad out. Fuck. I mean, he had a dad, but his dad was just a shithole. A little bit yes, and a little bit no. Come on, don't ask me tough questions like that. I'm not very smart, you know? Anyways, it doesn't matter now. That's all in the past. I'm only thinking about the future now. That's what we're gonna do, build the future. We gotta think positive thoughts, brother. The sweat. Aww, they're so cute! Hell yeah. If negotiation with an upbeat shadow fails, you can try again. Right. That's a pretty good one.
Alright.
That's a new way to say ass. Come on, we're all warmed up, right? How about another run? By the way, you're actually pretty good at running. Not as good as me, though. Yeah, because you were on the track team. I'm just some dude. Holy crap. My legs are shaking. Don't collapse on your way home, man. Later. Goodbye. Imagine them having a makeout session. Yeah, true. Smooch. Smoochies. Sup, you got home okay? Didn't trip or anything? But man, I'm so out of shape. Felt like I could barely drag my damn legs up on the station steps. This would have never happened back then. Oh, I should have kept up my running. Are your legs okay? Yeah, they've gotten better to the point that I can actually run at least. But it brings back bad memories, so I'm kind of avoiding it. I'm pretty rusty, but even if it got kind of rough, I had fun. Even if it got kind of rough, he had fun. Burp. Burp. Sorry, I was reading the signs. Holy shit, I get distracted so easily. And with you here, I get some friendly competition too. Plus, we get to talk. So yeah, I'll catch you later. See ya.
Hey.
Every time I walk into the coffee shop, he's like, I'm gonna have an eye on you.
Oh, yeah.
You left your phone for so long, you accidentally left it 1%. Guess you're true, Talmain. Oh, man. I've done that a lot this week, actually. I feel just like a mess. Like, I'll look at my phone, it'll be on like 2%. I'll be like, how? How did this happen? I don't have my life together. So I can study? Can I like...
Hey.
No one gave me permission to head out. Oh, who's this? Hello. Okay, so it's basically study, study, study down here. What are my options upstairs?
Hey!
The chief told you to clean up, so let's get to it. Oh, maybe I didn't have a choice, to be honest. Cats like... I mean, I like cleanliness. Plus, there might be some treasure hidden in here, you know? Yeah, a treasure.
Wow!
How do I clean?
Oh!
Do you feel like cleaning up now? Yeah, let's clean it up, baby! Let's go!
Oh!
Look, the plant is still alive. We can decorate with it. Yeah, plant. That's my plant child.
Nice.
Let's clean up. Clean up, clean up, everybody, everywhere. Clean up, clean up. Yeah, some some people are just lurking with Talmain. Some people just like to lurk and like watch in the background, or they just like to like give me the number while they're doing other stuff. I appreciate them nonetheless. Sometimes, especially when I'm playing games like Persona 5, there could be like an hour between when somebody says something. Just because it's just so, like a chill game, you know? Let's clean it up, let's clean it up. Hi, Yuzuki and Aqua. Even a dreary room can be brightened up with a little green foliage. Let's take good care of this plant so it won't dry up and wither away.
Okay.
This is a good opportunity. Bookshelves over there are looking a bit messy. Let's clean up everything while we're at it. You are here. Oh wait, let's do one at a time.
That's incredible.
You start talking, you'll never shut up. But I love that about you, Grim. Please. Do I play Genshin? A little bit. A little bit. Very, very casually. I think I only streamed it like once. I really like Albedo and I like Kaveh. Those are my two faves. You're here to ask Eski Opal. Sorry, why did I say Eski? Fuck me. Eski Opal, the important questions. Yeah, you're really bad for lurking and streamers are like, welcome back, and you never let me too. Holy shit, I'm the worst. I will chat for like 5 minutes straight and then I'll just disappear even though I'm still watching the stream. If I had to get a Final Fantasy tattoo, what would it be? Oh my god. That is such a question. The first thing that would come to mind is maybe the sage symbol? Or maybe... I don't want it to be like, as much as I love Astinian, it probably wouldn't be like Astinian's face or anything like that. It would have to be like kind of like a silhouette or like a symbol or like something like low key, sort of like that. Eski, Eski, shut the fuck up! You want to fuck? Oh god. Say symbol, good. You suddenly disappeared because I'm also playing games, just want to play beside. Yeah, that's really fun too. Hydrate, thank you. Delicious. Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with the sage symbol though. Like, I just really like how it looks. Shadowy Astinian would be good too, or like... Silhouettes of like Astinian or of my wool. But also I would need to like be up to end game if I were to decide. Cause like I said, what if I don't like Astinian anymore after Endwalker? I know it's highly unlikely cause they say it's all over for me once I play Endwalker, but I don't know. 1% phones are bullshit. Sometimes, like, the battery just drains like crazy, though, and you just can't, like, control it. You feel like you're probably in streams way more than people expect. Same! Sometimes I'll go into a stream and I just won't talk at all. I won't even say hi, because I feel bad that I can't talk. Arendelle tattoo. Arendelle is very hot. It's true. It's true. Yeah, tattoo decisions are, like, super important. Does Astinian get to do stuff in front of people, Endwalker? I know the question to that, but I can't tell you. You laugh so hard when Astinian showed up there. Did you like when he said,
well, well, well.
Wait. Just a second. I got you. Do you understand? Do you understand now, though? This one?
Well, well, well. What a fine mess we've made.
This one? I made that blurp. I made that blurp. I'm so fucking obsessed with that line. Wasn't he so hot when he did that? Who is he? Why is he sexy when you're not near him? Why is he sexy when you're not near him? But the moment you're close to him, he's a fucking dweeb and I hate him. Oh, man! Where is he? He's homeless! Anyway. Oof. Oof indeed. My room is a little bit cleaner now. Yoncha Walker. Yokai Watch.
I'm homeless. Can I move in with you, Eshi?
Yeah, sure, but you need to fight Freya for the other bedroom. Unless you want to live in the living room on the cat condo, then that's fine. Then that's fine. When you do play Genshin, what server do I play on? When I play Genshin twice a year, I play on the North American server. That's the server, right? There's like North American, Europe, and Japan. I lived in Japan for 7 years, so, and I always, okay, Jerma, can you stop being dramatic? Please, I'm trying to talk to my chat.
Understood. I will kill Freya.
Oh. Damn, if only Freya knew. Oh, it's a CRT TV. Wow, it's so fucking old.
Well then.
Kids don't even know what VHSs are anymore. Aw, you're an EU server? You're in their you're in the CRT! You're in the CRT! Seems like we get pretty lucky with seats. Reading will cause time to pass, but finishing a book will grant a variety of benefits. The bookmark icons indicate how much of a book you have completed. Some of the books are quite challenging and require a certain level of knowledge. Definitely this one. Old TV. Oh, burp, Jesus Christ. Yeah, this is really cute. I love reading.
Happy 1 year. Thank you for being my SEO pal. 1 year. Less than three.
Why doesn't it just say heart? Less than three. Hail, thank you so much. How has it been a year? What? I'm old as balls. Holy shit. Hail, thank you. I appreciate it. And didn't mention LeBlanc at all. They did write about the batting cages by the grocery store and the bathhouse that... Holy shit. And the bathhouse in the alleyway, though. With that much variety, maybe living in Yogen isn't quite as bad as it seems, huh? You can now quick travel to the bathhouse in Yogen. We can go get naked with other men? That's the kind of social link I want. And we can hit balls. You should go see what those places are about sometime. It's about bathing with men. Oh, we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time. Fruity. Polishing those balls. He can't stop. I spent way too much on clothes this month. Now I'm broke. Guess you're getting yourself a job. Those job magazines they have at the train station are useful. Maybe I'll swing by the Shibuya Underground and pick one up after school. Can I do jobs? Then again, work's for losers. I hope I find something easy. Sounds like between the bathhouse and hidden balls, I'm ready for a day with Astinian. Yes. I'm gonna take him to the bathhouse. Goofy ass bitch spending money thinking she missed her piece. Me when I ordered the hot top from the Hot Topic sale just a couple yesterday, like literally yesterday. I ordered way too much shit. Oh my god. There's too much cute shit, man. Man, we need cash. Sure, but why bring that up now? Well, we can get all sort of weapons and meds and shit now. But we can't actually buy any of it without some dough. Got any savings?
Nope.
We could get part-time jobs.
I don't know. Do we have to? Oh, shit. Ishimaru is looking this way. Sorry, gotta drop out of the chat for a sec. Bye.
Hot Topic is way nicer than it has any right to be. So true. Especially the online store. Can't believe he calls it dough. Because he's a punk. Oh, it's raining. If we sell the stuff we find in the palace, we can make some quick scratch for the war funds. But, oh my god, I have to burp. Just a second. Hopefully that muted properly. The rain music. Hello. Sorry, I burped the moment you came in. Like Lady On said, a part-time job might be the better bet. Oh god, Jesus Christ. There are job magazines at Shibuya Station, aren't there? Maybe you should pick one up. I don't want a job. What do I look like? A pleb? I have to do that in real life. Can I look in other people's sports bag? Kind of creepy. Hello.
Cyberpunk is now a stargazer.
Cyberpunk, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. I am loving the game. I am loving it so much more than the last game. I should stop saying that because lots of people like Persona 4. Wait, it's 420 Wednesday! Anyway, I'm a huge, huge, huge Persona 3 fan. And then my brain stopped. Persona 4 is good, but I got a little bit discouraged that I wasn't as good as Persona 3. So I skipped Persona 5 for the longest time, but now I'm playing Persona 5 and I fucking love it so far. P4 Golden, it's not bad. It's not a bad game. It's a good game. It's just not as good as P3. Persona 5 Royal was your intro to the series. I feel like I think you'll like it. I think you will like it. Happy 420 Wednesday to those who celebrate. I just feel bad because like so many people like, I feel like they loved P4 way more than P3. So like, it's clearly just taste, right? Like everybody has different taste. So I shouldn't say like, it's a bad game. It's not a bad game. Even when I played it, I did enjoy it. It's a good game. Don't put on the 24th of April. What happened to the 24th of April? What does that mean? You do like Persona 4 the most, but obviously we're not all going to agree. Yeah, exactly. I don't know why people are freaking out. A persona for every persona. Don't go out on the 24th. Oh, why? I want to bond with Mishima. I feel like I can be his friend. I can be the friend that he needs. It's okay. I understood what you meant. It was a good pun. Cyberpunk. It's good. Good pun. I love it. Lester Kun, that's me. I'm okay. Holy shit.
Well, see you later.
I don't think that's a real day, Hotel Main. I think like clearly like I have to work on the 24th. I don't think people should be discouraged on going out on that day because like that's just giving that idea, like it's acknowledging that that's real, which I don't think is a good thing to do. I don't think you should give people who have decided that that's what that day means the power to have hold over that day. And I think we should just ignore it. 100% ignore it. What do you mean?
No way, man. You're kidding, right?
You tell me, and you're scaring me a little bit. Sorry, just a second. I have a coughing fit. Oh dear. Thank you for the hydrates, guys. Give me a second. If you could, I don't know what those emotes are implying and stuff, but if you could, like, just not, like, talk about that stuff in my chat, I would really appreciate it. I'm not really super comfortable with that.
It's a piece of shit anyway.
And those emotes are scaring me. Like, they seem a little bit like they're joking about that topic, which I don't appreciate. I'll leave it up to you, Aqua, but I am... It's okay. You didn't know. It's not... things like that topic is not a joking matter, so just like keep that in mind. It's not appropriate to joke about, but yeah, you're good. You didn't know. I forgive involuntary ignorance. It's voluntary ignorance that I don't forgive. Yeah, so you're good. As long as you learn, it's all good.
Yo.
I haven't decided yet. I don't know what's going on. We're not getting expelled. We're fine. We're perfect human beings. Which new student? It's the redhead girl that I don't know the name of because I don't remember it. Can I do, like, new social links yet? Actually, is this my classroom? I don't remember which classroom I'm in. Yeah, let's go back in. Your broken oven got fixed? Oh, Kasumi, that's right. Why can't I hang out with Mishima? I want to hang out with Mishima. You can bake! Yuzuki, I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking. I will pay you for those cinnamon rolls that you made before. Holy shit, they were so fucking good. Okay, those who have played P5 before, can I get some advice? Are there new places I can explore right now or new social links I can do? I feel like there is. You, Trudeau. I want to go explore. You don't remember this part well enough? That's understandable. It is like the beginning, right? Oh, An was in that cutscene. I don't know how the fuck to get out of here. Classroom, courtyard, practice building, entrance, school gate. Here you go, school gate. Am I playing blind? Yes, of course. I will ask chat for help sometimes, but I do like to do things like, I don't like to like know what to do in these kind of games completely. Second mate. I can buy two. Bye. People are gonna get pissed at me for buying all the drinks in this vending machine. Have I tried using the network function to see what others do? No, I have not done that yet. I forget how to do that. Oh, is it... Is assist commands. When you are at a loss, assist commands can give you recommendations based on your current conditions for activities to do and confidants to see. Press Y to open confidant assist to see which confidant is recommended for that time of day. Press A to open status assist to see which daily activities is recommended for you. Okay. Gotcha. Okay, so I can see. So I can go see the doctor. Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
It's so wet out.
This is kind of good though. This rain doesn't look like it's gonna stop. This is so sad. Hold meeting.
Damn it.
Yeah, no guide, no guide. It did feel like it wanted you to go around Yoga and Jaya though. You want to go to the dungeon, go to Rube. Okay, okay, okay. So basically this is like going to the palace.
Let's start the strategy meeting.
Okay, that's enough.
Sorry, I'm not
now.
Voicing that, I'm just... Okay, so I can... Huh? Oh, does that waste a day? Oh, maybe it doesn't. Assist. Social stats, network activity, confidant 16%, time with Takemi, thievery 51%, went to my palace, daily life 33%. Okay, okay, everyone's average level is way higher than mine! Maybe I need to get a higher level. Yeah, you are the angel of devils on my shoulder. Stretch. Okay, so there's honestly lots of shit we can do, I guess. I just do what I think is right. Okay, I will definitely do what I think is right. Right now, I think we should go to the palace because I think I'm a little bit under-leveled and I need to go.
Okay, let's go.
Wah, 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 wah.
I'm ready. Let's go.
The average level is screwed over because most people do the palace in one day, keep in mind. Gotcha. I feel like I should keep doing the palace though, because I thought this was close to the end, but it's actually less than halfway. So I should do the palace a little bit more.
Yes.
Yes. Cyberpunk, I think my chat also says that they do that. So I think that's a good strat to go about it. For sure. I thought this was like a final boss room, so I got scared. This is going to end soon, Emmy, right? I don't think so. I think there's hours upon hours to go. Just gives you more time to date your homies. True! Oh my god, Cyberpunk, you know true endgame.
The gym?
True endgame is dating the homies.
I get it. The gym's some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there.
Riz for all.
I can't believe he can think like that. Especially after what he did to Shiho.
Joker's got the Riz.
God, that bastard makes me so freaking sick. Oh, just you wait, Kamoshida.
I see. So you're the ones who tampered with the library. It seems my time waiting here has paid off.
Oh no.
Just as that ape there said, this place is a holy ground for our great king, Kamoshida. It is preposterous for miscreants like yourselves to come waltzing in like this. You will pay
sir?
For foolishly defying King Kamoshida.
Sir?
With your lives.
I don't want to do that.
What happened? Well, we don't have a choice.
Oh, the
Let's
stream.
Take it down.
No, I can keep going for a while.
Look, he's trying to do something. It's important to guard if you think you're in danger.
Guarding. When you guard, you not only reduce damage received, but you will also be protected temporarily from being knocked down and from ailments. If you think the enemy will perform a powerful attack or target your weakness, it would be wise to employ guard to protect yourself. So, they're telling me to guard.
Persona!
Everybody guard! Except Mona. Mona's not gonna... There they go!
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Thank you.
Persona!
That's not right.
I don't see a weakness.
I don't have a weakness. Goodbye, Mona. Blessed with a long SE stream. Lucky to... Persona, like, I usually stream for only, like, 2 hours-ish. Maybe even less than that some days. But Persona, I'm just obsessed. Yeah, I kind of like it. I like Mona. I guess I should take Mona off auto, but I just kind of liked it for a little while, having one on auto. But I should manually control. Okay, resistant to electricity. Let's try fire. Resist fire.
Persona!
Maybe gun. Jesus Christ, I missed a lot. Just replace Mona later. Oh my God. I mean, maybe. We'll see. We'll see who I like. I don't know. I don't know who my favorite character is gonna be yet. Do I have a revive? Oh, here we go. Okay. I have quite a few of those. I can use one.
Playing dead isn't easy.
Struggle all you wish.
Persona! Go!
Should I guard?
I don't see a weakness.
Direct commands, let's do that. Okay. Guard this. Guard this. Guard this. Ow. That's messed up. Aji, dream needle, life drain. Oh, ice!
You're mine.
Oh my God, he resists fucking everything.
Oh, that's a big help.
Oops. Am I new heals? No, we're good with that. Gun. I'm out of ammo. High chance of sleep to one foe. High lunge. Try this.
There.
That did not do as much as I wanted it to. Nice kill! Oh, chat. You guys could? What is happening with the spelling shit and everything? I think Cyberpunk spelled right. You know! Hi, Jay, thank you. Yeah, it looks like he's making a concerted effort to stop us now. Joker, I helped you learn a few different things so far, but there's no more time for lessons. I'll compile some info you'll need to know for battles, so be sure to take a look later. Yeah, review! Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Crap, more of them. What should we do, head back? No, the treasure is definitely up ahead, and there has to be a path to it somewhere. See anything you can help us zip by here? Keep your eyes sharp. Yeah, we got a zip on his disgusting arm. Yeah, let's go!
Nice!
Same, Cyber. Same. What the fuck? What the hell was that? Oh my god, Grim. So, which Prismari is gonna play Persona, I'm sorry, what? Resident Evil 4. Oh my god, I hear myself. I'm echoing. There we go. Okay, where am I going? Down here. Oh, Jesus. Perspective. What? Yeah, I guess that works. Yeah, Riri, let's go! I also volunteer Freya's tribute. Hey, it's a good game! What is these glitter sounds? What the hell is that?
How suspicious.
Looks like we might have found something. Let's check it out, Joker. I think 4 is pretty... It can definitely be pretty scary. I don't think it's as scary as other Resident Evil games, but I think it can be pretty scary.
There's a treasure chest.
Sooty. I need to go to the laundromat. Clean all this shit up.
Pretty shady.
There's definitely something fishy over there. There's vines growing on the door, too. Yeah, by the looks of it, no one's been in there for a long time. I wonder what's over there. Should we take a closer look? Hey, Joker, do you see that handle-like thing at the top of the arch? You might be able to get the other side if you use your grappling hook there. Yeah, fuck yeah, grappling hook. Grappling hook power. Open the door. What the fuck was
this? This room seems different from everywhere else we've seen so far.
Freya will have an excellent time.
Damn, there's something super suspicious over there.
That's... Come on, follow me!
Oh, Morgana, happy. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, happy!
What is this?
Just what I thought. A will seed.
Will seed?
Palaces are locations that grew distorted will from their original seed. Forms due to their rulers' cognitions. When such distortions coalesce into form, this is the result. I call it a will seed.
Distortions coalesce into will seeds?
Should I try explaining that again?
just forget it. That's a will seed. Moving on.
That's a will seed.
What do we do with it?
We take it. It may not be as prized as a treasure, but it's still quite the rare find. Making it ours will only do us good, I think.
Is it really okay to take it?
Nothing shitty better happen when you take it. Like some trap going off or... We all end up cursed.
Indiana Jones, baby. I guess we should take it. It looks like a potato. Red lust seed. Ew.
Nice. The will seed is ours.
I guess nothing happened?
There are more of these around here somewhere. As far as I can tell, there are two of them left.
Oh, we gotta get two more of these things. Two more potatoes!
Yeah, like how dogs can... Oh, but you're a cat.
I am not a cat!
Aw. Let's go!
I just seem like a cat.
Aw. The whispers around the whale seeds. Tachi Hairi. Oh, interesting. There are locations within a palace where the palace ruler's cognition is concentrated. Due to the cognitive distortion at those locations, items called will seeds will appear. There are three will seeds in each palace. When you obtain a will seed, you will recover a small amount of SP. Use RB to open the map and view the will seeds you've collected. Okay, well, the will seeds are pretty fucking creepy. I will say that. Oh, got it. Three will seeds in each palace. Interesting, interesting. Wrong button. Keep going here and fight this guy. Hello! Kill!
Three enemies! Let's kill! Persona!
Gains HP. I can drain HP. Why the hell not? Nice. Oh my god. Cyberpunk, you're fucking hilarious. What the hell?
To hit its weak point.
I always press the wrong fucking buttons, I swear to fucking god.
Alright, pass the baton and follow up!
Flip him, Persona! Let's go, Captain!
You did it, Skull!
From one D-gen to another.
You did it, Skull!
Just stay there!
My favorite Pokemon is Vaporeon, and please, no one put the copypasta about how you can fuck Vaporeon, please, I'm begging you. Vaporeon has just been my favorite for a very long time. I was looking for someone to play P5R so you could get your fix while you draw Persona fan art. Aw, thank you! No, I am honored, I bow. I bow, I'm honored, I bow. I want to see your art when you're done. Do you have like somewhere that you post your art so I can see it later? Grim, no, I swear to fucking God, whenever I see my favorite Pokemon is Vaporeon, this is a fucking trained reaction, because everybody will start posting, did you know that in terms of human Pokemon biology, Vaporeon is like, I'm good.
Okay.
Good. Onyx. Onyx. Onyx is also a Pokemon. Trying to grind. What? I don't know if this is like too much invasion of privacy to ask, but what convention are you going to? You don't have to answer if you don't want to, by the way. Oh, Sakura-Con! I've always wanted to go to Sakura-Con. But I've never gotten to go yet. I always hear it's a pretty good con to go to. You would stop, but you won't want to. Grim! It's okay. Grim gets to do what he wants.
Notice?
Grim can say whatever he wants with no... Never mind. Thank you, Kurama. It's your first time. Oh, I bet it'll be really fun. That matches up with the map. There's no doubt that's the tower we're headed for. So the treasure's up there. Oh, hell yeah, we did it. So where's the entrance? Oh God. Not again. Grim, no! Uses the Men in Black fucking amnesia pen thing. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. The VA for Joker and another character will be there. Oh, that'll be awesome. I'm jelly. The one advert, Garugamesh.
Okay, let's go.
Smile, DK!
Oh no, there's a powerful looking shadow.
I'm assuming I have to... Oh, what the fuck is that?
Shadow spotted. It's powerful, so let's be cautious.
What does that sign mean? I can go up? Oh, my hand is... I guess... I'm gonna get fucking hit by this shadow and then I'm going to die. Cause there's something there, so... I'm just so fucking scared, like for real. Oh, it's right there. Go, go, go!
I spotted a strong one. What are you gonna do?
What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that?
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
Oh, thank God. My heart was just racing. Holy shit. Are we gonna be Nami from One Piece? No, we're the Phantom Thieves. We're better than Nami from One Piece. I am biased. I'm biased.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm incredible. I'm amazing. I do everything beautifully. It's over here.
I have something.
Nothing very awesome. Look at all those exclamation marks. Jump! Where am I? Where's the fucking camera? Oh, there we go. Thank you, Kuwama. Did I do it? Where am I? But I've already explored this place, haven't I?
Then.
Oh, I guess hey, not. Hey. But the map is white. What the fuck is this shit? Have I? Have I? What's going on? The distortion is getting stronger. The treasure's got to be nearby. That's cool. What the fuck is this? Oh, I just hide. Hot. This is so cool, actually. Oh my God. That's gross. I don't want to go into the harem room.
Sweet home, Alabama.
Sweet home, Alabama.
I can see it.
Yeah, I hate this, actually. Okay, let's go down the harem hatch. Welcome to Kamoshida's palace. We hate it here.
Yeah.
Hey, where are we? Yeah, I'm scared to know. Huh, weird. It's like a bunch of like...
See it.
Pot. Rusted handcuffs. How do you do? Ew.
I can feel it.
My great universe.
This has to be a joke.
What the heck? This is disgusting. Either way, it's kind of strange that this would be our dead end. Yeah, that's a sussy baka. But like, what's down here?
Well.
Oh, fuck. There's just like... Everything's a sussy baka. Huh? This looks familiar. Oh my god, we're at the entrance.
You notice?
Actually.
Oh, but I can go back. It's just like Mario 64. There's so much to explore. Like, I don't know. It's definitely a good thing. I love it. But I'm like, gosh, what do I explore? There's so much. Okay, let's go back. Go here. Mario voice. Wahoo! Wahoo!
Focus.
Luigi. I'm born. I'm alive. Is this what air tastes like? Yeah, I agree, Aqua. I agree, Aqua. No sound from the gears, probably because it's not moving. Maybe there's a switch in somewhere that can activate this thing. So we gotta find a Switch, eh? A Nintendo Switch, eh? Hi, Jacob. How are you doing?
See it.
My companion, pray tell, what is a sussy baka?
Oh, Estinia, a sussy baka is somebody who is, suspicious. It's not really an idiot, though, huh? A suspicious, kind of, just a suspicious, just a suspicious person. Just a suspicious thing. Oh, you're playing Strikers to get some fix. Fun. What's my favorite creepypasta? I don't have one. I am a little bit, creepypastas were a little bit beyond my time. Before
Eshi, will
time,
you play Roblox with me later?
After
I want
time?
To play Doors.
What is Doors, Astinian?
I understand. Tanit Hawk would be my sussy backer.
Yes,
thank
Nate
you
Hawk.
As always, Eshi Opal.
Okay, Astinian, you're saying way too many things at once. First of all, I will play Roblox with you, but I don't know what Doors is.
It is a game on Roblox.
It's a game on Roblox, huh? Okay, I'll play
In
Doors.
In other words, you're a sussy backer.
No, I'm not a sussy backer. Nidhogg's the sussy backer. Wait, I'll play Doors with you, Astinian, don't worry. Yeah, I'm old. I don't even know. I mean, I guess my generational equivalent. Also, by the way, if you're not 18, you should probably not be in this stream. So if you're under 18, you might want to get out of my stream. My stream is 18 plus. Would just be like urban legends and things like that. So I like a lot of like the creepy like myths and urban legends from all around the world. I don't particularly have a favorite one, but I really like the Japanese ones because they're so creepy. You are not 8! You are not 13! I do believe Rune Jacob might be in his 20s.
Everyone feels old no matter what age they are.
Yeah, you 32-year-old. I think you're 32. Maybe you're older now. I don't know. Estinian, how old are you? There's just cubes coming out of the ground.
I am 32 with no hobbies.
That's true. You should get a hobby, Estinian. What would you be interested in doing, Estinian? Like you gotta get a hobby, bro.
Focus. Oh god, he's red.
I'm in massive credit card debt. Now I feel old.
Oh, where'd you get a credit card from, Estinian? I don't understand.
Eating dried squid.
Okay, dried squid does not cost that much. I don't know how you would get in debt by just buying dried squid. I'm just gonna run past this guy. I'm scared. It worked. Oh no, what's that? Oh, I probably have to hit that. God damn. What happens if I go through here, though? I'll go back.
It's somewhere.
Oh, fuck, he's red. Well, it wasn't gonna last forever. 13 in troll years. What are troll years in human years? Fair, do you sell fairy paintbrushes? My god. Okay, well now I need to fight these super strong bitches. Oh, did you get auto modded? Oh, Yuzuki got modded. Fuck off, Creamy, need to add to the quest. Guys, you're going crazy! This is what I mean by, like, my chats will go crazy for, like, 20 minutes and then they'll be silent for an hour. And then everybody will come back at the same time. And it'll be crazy again. Persona! Damn, Carmen! Let's see that again, Panther! Oh my god, everybody's being so mean in my chat. Let's see
that again, Panther! Serves you right.
Okay, guys. Why the long face? Oh my god. What?
It's not wise to fight head on.
I mean, I thought I killed them last time pretty well. I'm just gonna do it. If I die, I die.
Cool, Joker. This one is weak. You even hit their weak point.
This.
Grim, can assign Aqua with Homestuck Troll. Then do Essie. What the fuck is happening in my chat right now? I'm so scared. Except I don't have anything that's good against.
Two enemies remaining.
Oh, I'm asleep.
Joker's asleep. Not good. He's vulnerable.
Can you watch Homestuck? Didn't people read Homestuck? Or do I have this information incorrect? There's an auto playlist? What?
them all out.
Wasn't it a webcomic? I am so fucking confused.
It's a
Okay. Okay, thank you for the information. Somehow I escaped the homestuck phase. I don't know how I did that.
Okay.
But I did.
All right, let's go. Joker, a treasure chest. Let's open it.
Mostly text and images. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. You know, for a red enemy, that guy was kind of a pussy.
Show me your true form.
I'm not strong. I just think it's not that big of a deal. these guys aren't big of a deal. No one talks about the homestuck to off to Danganronpa to NSTAR's pipeline.
It's tough.
I mean, I went straight to OnStars. I went from free to OnStars. That was my okay. Here's my fandom like train wreck. I went from Tails to Hitalia to Free to Tokenrambu to OnStars. That's my trail. Fuck, I keep.
Do it.
The butt in the background is a heart. Oh, it is a heart. Yeah, the sword boyfriends. I like Honebami. Tokenrambu is so good. It's still good. I just don't have the time to like dedicate to a million characters. Aw, Horiko is good boy. Horiko is such a good boy. The good old Danganronpa milk room story.
Okay.
That enemy was really weak.
The Danganronpa fandom is terrifying. Okay, guys, I gotta take another break. I will be back, though. Oh, God, burp. Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna fall asleep though, so that you can play Lantern Fan Cam if you want to, because we ran into an issue with the Be Right Back screen. Oh my god, I'm hiccuping so bad. Not working on the BRB screen, so I'm just gonna BRB. There, it's perfect. And then this can go all the way like down here. That works. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna be right back. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's already starting. Okay, I'll be right back. I go fall asleep. Hush.
Fucker. You got me. You got me. You got me.
Got a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world so classic. So classic. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you.
Okay. Sorry, I came back into my room and it registered that I was here, but I wasn't ready. So my mouth is going or more accurately without sound, like that. So yeah, give me a second. Where'd the BRB go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Peckle. What the fuck? Oh, now you guys are talking about Danganronpa. I was never in the... I don't know how to explain it. I got hired. I got hired to be in a Danganronpa voice ask blogs. Back in the Tumblr days. And I got hired to be Nagi and Sonya. My son, Nagi was okay, because it was just this voice, like, I always use, like, this voice for, like, those kind of boy characters or whatever. It's son, like, Sonya was like, I don't know if I can even do it anymore. My name is Sonya. No, like, I can't even do it anymore. What voice did I use for her? Why, hello there. It was like a really soft, like high pitched voice for her. I don't know, it was weird. Yeah, Sonya, never mind. But I read some Danganronpa stuff, but I never really was like super into it. So I don't know a whole lot. But some people have told me some cursed shit about the character, so yeah. You did cursed in character cosplay at Ass Panel? See? We all get dragged into this shit. I don't know how we all get dragged into this shit. The paywall before it got localized. What paywall? Because you could just read it for free, couldn't you? Like, somebody translated it and you could just read it? I don't know. I don't remember anything. It was on a form... It got paywalled? I must have fucking got into it before it got paywalled. Or at least read it. Like I said, I don't want to say the word get into it. Because I was like, I read it and I was like, oh, okay. Because I had to know what the characters were like, to do the ask blog, but you know. Hello, it's not me, it's you. It's not you, but me. It's not me, but you. Nice tin clasp, let's fucking go. I'm gonna be rich.
There's a dangerous one up ahead.
Whatever, fuck you! It was for free for a while, and then they put a paywall over it because the servers were flooded. That's crazy. Savage enemies have red auras because they roam around palaces. These enemies tend to be at a higher level than shadows around them. In order to negotiate with a savage enemy, you will need to inflict damage until it changes its fighting stance. At this point, you can initiate a holdup. If you are unable to defeat a savage enemy, you can always run away. Press LT, then choose escape in the order menu. I see. But we can try. We can try.
You're mine.
You're mine. What are our HP like? I might heal on, just in case. Wow, it sure was good that I did that. Let's try. Fire. Should have known. How about electricity? No, not weak. Oh, but he's like
something else.
Paralyzed or something.
What?
That was a scam. That was a raw scam that just happened. I'm trying to kick the ass. The swears got censored, but people didn't know about the censors. Like a Habbo Hotel situation. Who's my favorite Ensemble Stars character? Leo Tsukinaga. He just got a new emotion card in JP. Happy, happy, happy. Happy, happy, happy.
What's my next move?
I'm... Can he block guns? Like, or was it... Okay. I just did that for confirmation. Okay. What else can we try here? I would like to try ice.
Go down.
Perfect. Let's go.
Incredible, Joker.
Okay, I feel like this isn't going to be easy.
That won't work right now.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Let's go.
This'll end. Persona! Ha!
Oh my god, for on. They keep hitting on. You have a hard on for RPG games with stat system? Yeah, me too! The Tomodachis are dead? No, they're not dead!
Anyone you are.
It has been 3,625 days without Tomodachi Life 2. I am so... That is so sad. You like Hiro and Subaru? Oh my god, that's so cute! You like the two main characters of the first one and the second one. That's so cute! I like Hiro a lot too. Kick.
Persona!
Le kick.
Ravage them.
Yeah, kill.
Yes! Victory! A spectacular victory.
More Suti. More Suti.
Okay.
Yeah, my top three are probably Leo, Nikki, Izumi, Ibarra. That's more than three, but still. I also really like Rene, and I like Midori. Oh my god, I love so many. They are my little pog champs.
Somewhere.
Oh, I'm stuck! I want to fight.
I'll reveal your true form.
Hero was your fave until Shimeru did something to your diseased brain. Oh lord. Ooh, look at these. These personas are like classics.
I should have done it.
Persona!
Oh, On needs healed.
You're mine.
Where'd he go already?
Why can't you heal, Ryuji, huh? Whoa, they're weak against guns. I want you. Can you be mine, please? You want to choose me? You're way too weak. Go work out, okay? I'll give you the sooty lady's armor. Oh, thank you.
What'd you think? Bye.
Thank you for the sooty lady's armor.
Losers.
Yeah! Victory!
Subaru, your first 5-star card? That's so cute! I love Ensemble Stars.
Right.
It does something to me. I don't know what, but Focus. It does something. Oh, there's a chest over here.
Treasure chest spotted!
Relax gel. Who wants to relax with some gel, baby? I wonder what that lever would have done in that other room where I skipped pulling it. Yeah, okay. I love her too, Angel. What a classic. Yes. Chip glass. Beauty. Actually, what I'm gonna do is... I still don't know what fucking auto recover does. You, that bust is gross. What? Scam. Scam.
I can feel it. Damn it.
But I want to tamper with it. Oh my fucking god. It's a classic security measure. Your tail might be in danger. I'm reading it like Morgana is talking to me like they're from the chat. My tail might be in danger if we try to force our way through. Oh yeah, same for panthers. So what do we do? No way we're getting through here as is. I mean, I can run through it. It's no problem. I've done shit like this before.
What?
It doesn't want me to go in.
I think it's impossible.
We're gonna have to examine the statue.
Hey, look.
Relax gel, icy hot. Auto recover is Mona using his SP to heal me outside combat. Oh, okay. Thank you. There's no reaction. I didn't think it would be that easy. We'll probably need some kind of key for it. Another key? I'm with Ryuji on this one.
Joker.
So the enemy has the key. We don't need a key.
Hey, think harder about
from
this.
The look of it, this device is the same. Morgana just ignored me.
I don't think that's it.
Just keep pressing them until you get the right one. An enemy? You mean one of them shadows that's roaming around?
Man.
Dude, how many of them do you think there are? We can't beat the crap out of all of them. The key is for this tower, so it would have to be one of the shadows around here. On top of that, it would have to be a relatively high-ranking one.
Yes!
Then we just need to look for shadows like that and defeat them.
That settles it.
Let's do this, Joker. We need to find the shadow with that key. You can just brute force it. Honestly, I could run through this. I could run through this, no problem. No fucking problem. It would just be like a fucking Fall Guys puzzle. It's so sparkly. So then do I go back down, maybe? Right? Right? Right! Okay, oh, they spawned back in. That sucks. If brute force doesn't solve a problem, it's because you used the wrong amount. True. Huh. True!
What's your idea? That one is no joke. Be careful.
I'll be careful. I'm always careful.
So scary how good I am.
So cute.
We know
what? Yeah, more experience is good. Versus dick monster. Let's fucking go!
Spectacular victory.
And if you get sliced in two, you'll respawn. No consequence. That's how the human body works, right? Yeah, that's right. Some spit and duct tape and I'm good. Oh, man. Okay. Duct tape solves everything.
No match for me.
Oh my god, that one looks special, doesn't it?
One enemy, but it's pretty strong.
My sins? Not my sins. Oh god, I should have fucked. Oh my god.
It's time.
I should have guarded.
Panther's in trouble! Someone heal her!
Okay, I got you. I got you. I got you. I got so many of these things for some reason. This is the longest stream I've ever done. No, it's not! My longest stream I've ever done is like 12 hours. My sins? No, don't read my RP! My RP is... It's sacred! It's secret! I should probably heal.
Struggle all you wish.
Witness my soul.
More heal.
Sorry.
Prepare.
You're good. Oh,
failure.
God.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Let's go.
I don't see a weakness.
What? We don't know. You see there?
Go down.
Struggle all you wish.
Ready when you are. Okay.
You want to read my fan fictions? The good thing is I barely read... Excuse me. I've barely written any fan fictions, but I RP a lot.
What's my next move?
Your next move is to heal the fuck out of yourself. Okay. And what we're gonna do is...
I am frozen!
Technical.
Ravage them!
We all did great, huh? Nice work, team!
RP fun!
Okay.
That one was pretty troublesome, huh?
Yeah, that was pretty fucked up.
I'll reveal your true form.
It's Horseman. Oh, we don't know it again. Again!
Let's go.
I love Silky! Gun. Uh-oh. Poor Morgana. Morgana's just dying. Yeah, I know the game, Omori. It's actually lots of my friend's favorite game. We're not okay. Oh, never mind.
Let's go, Captain!
We're done here. Let's go.
Power.
Thank God I leveled up. Holy shit.
Okay.
I need to be strong.
Yeah.
Hey, that shadow did have something, but what the hell is this? An eye? Oh, I just figured it out. This must be how we stop those sights. Hell yeah, now that I think about it, the statue didn't have eyes. How much grosser can it get? So this is gonna stop those things, huh? Well, we'll need one more.
Okay, let's go.
Another guard captain probably has it. Let's try checking the other floors, Joker.
Woohoo! That was hairy.
That was hairy. True. That was very hairy. The fate of a healer, the most SPN healing magic, but the lowest HP. So true, so true. I could use a safe room about now, holy shit. I guess I could teleport to one, but.
For real?
God. Crap, they all look like high-ranking soldiers. Are we gonna have to beat all of them? That would work, but there should only be one actual guard captain among them. Do you have any way to tell them apart, Joker? I think you of all people would have the skills to figure out which is the real one. Third eye, baby. Looks like they're gone now. I'll leave our next move to you, Joker. Joker? But I also see that I can pull that lever. Stop jump scaring me! You scary bitch! I'm going in the safe room. I will heal.
This looks usable. Let's take.
Whew. Heal time. I mean, safe time. Look, I've been playing this for over 10 hours now. Holy shit. Slap. Dance all night. That's funny.
Let's
I'm gonna
it.
Save again. Sorry, I'm kind of like a save fiend. It's fun though, right? Yeah, it's fun. It's fun. That's why I'm playing it so much. That's why people are gonna get fucking sick of my streams, because I'm going to just be playing this nonstop because I'm obsessed. And people are gonna be like, oh god, another fucking Persona 5 stream.
Let's do this!
Oh, jeez.
Somewhere.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Show me your true form.
I really just want to fight him, actually. Yeah, Persona music is pog.
Now's our chance to strike. Go!
What the fuck was that sound? Oh, just a second. I got a notification. I'll collab with you to break up the P5 streams. Just tell me when and why. Why? Okay. I have a ping set up to see if Amazon warehouse deals will have like a super cheap used mic mount that I really want, the PSA1. You'll never get tired of SC plus P5. Aw, thank you. An Omori play? An Omori stage play? Or do you mean I will play Omori? Because I don't think I'll play Omori anytime soon. But lots of my friends like to play Amori. Oh, I see how An's gun works. That's pretty cool. Like how I pronounce Kate Sith. Even though it's supposed to be like Kai Shi or something like that.
Cool.
You wanna talk? As if. I won't lend my power to someone that's super lame.
Don't say anything too forceful.
Why do you carry something like that with you anyway? You carry a gun because you think it'll make you more popular with the girls? It's for self-improvement.
Really?
How is this supposed to improve you? You must be the type to do real terrible in school. Alright, I get it. You didn't really mean to approach me, right? When it came right down to it, you can do anything to me. What do you want me to do? Can you let me go? You kind of remind me a bit of myself. And that means I get the bitch! Why is On the best? On is pretty cool. Are you talking about somebody else? Anne? You talking about Anne or On? I'm brain dead. After 3 hours of streaming, the brain is melting.
Your power is incredible, Joker!
All right.
I'm so curious to see who my favorite will be. Looks like I'm in pretty good standing still. What room is... This is the central tower. Okay. I am going to go back to the velvet room real quick, and then I'll fast travel back there.
Do you need something?
Lock me up! Throw away the key! It's so hard to choose a favorite, and you already know the story. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, that's On.
Listen
that's
up,
On.
Inmate.
I didn't know if you were talking about Omori or if you were talking about Persona. But yeah, she's so cool. I like On a lot.
We are introducing a new regimen to your rehabilitation
in the form
of challenge battle.
I don't want a challenge battle.
We will permit the cognitions of your comrades to fight at your side.
Oh, thank God.
Cry your tears of joy.
Wham! I'm so happy.
Depending on your results in combat, you will receive some form of compensation for your efforts.
Thank God. Should
you prove successful, there is no doubt that you will be rewarded and strengthened in body and mind. We've even prepared a special stage for you to undergo this part of your rehabilitation. Take this opportunity to demonstrate the furthest reaches of the strength you've gained up to now.
I don't got much reach, babe.
Should you wish to attempt this at once, we shall oblige you.
You never played it, but you know the teacher's your favorite because teachers are always... Oh! Yeah. I'm so glad.
How goes the rehabilitation?
Great, thank you.
The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform fusion.
Yay! Okay, I'm level 8. Let's see what I can create here. Here's the level 8 one.
I see.
And it's full.
A strong persona indeed.
It's disgusting. I love it.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It already has... I'm gonna choose Cleave, I guess.
It will receive a fraction of power.
Yeah,
girls,
let's go.
Let us begin.
You think I'll like a certain long orange-haired person? Long orange-haired person? A carrot? Am I gonna like a carrot? I do really like predictions on who I'm gonna like in a series where people know the series already, but I'm just getting into it. It's so much fun. Okay. And then I could get Gembu. Or I could get a Sakimitama. But that's giving up a level 7. I'm gonna get the turtle.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
I would like... actually like Life Drain, so I think I'm gonna... So do I have other healing ones? Oh, this is a stat healer though, which is pretty good. I'll go with the stat heal, actually. Oh, do I get more?
Its power will
fuck
be
yeah.
Nothing unusual. Now for a rebirth.
Is it the offspring of Longcat and Garfield? You don't even... Yeah, I mean, even I don't really know who my types are, to be honest. I feel like it changes every series or game I play. But I like predictions. Like, sure, it may not come true, but I still like predictions.
I am Gembu. I am Gembu. I am Gembu.
Whoa, 27.
Excessive
look
power
at that shit.
Only leads to destruction.
Cool.
Finished for now? You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked.
Oh, is this, are these the
this
DLC
persona?
Bitches? Holy shit.
This persona? Is this what you want?
Oh my god, it's
is this
Orpheus.
What you want?
Oh shit, throwbacks!
Patient. This persona
throwbacks!
Such rudeness. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Such rudeness.
Such rudeness.
Is this what you want? Such rudeness.
Such rudeness. That's so cool. That was a wonderful play, yes. It was very strange, but thank you. After the first chapter, it would be fun to do a poll and Twitch on Twitter. Yeah! I think that would be good, too. That'd be fun. Should I summon any of these, or are these just gonna be too OP?
Is this what
even
you
though
want?
I really want,
is this what you want
Orpheus, because I'm a hoe. I'm a hoe. I'm a freaking hoe, man. But I shouldn't. I should try and play it fairly. I could maybe get this 13, this 11 one.
This persona?
Maybe I'll get this one.
This persona? A fee is required. This is your power.
I'll try not to, I'll try not to go overboard.
Fusion.
Oh, I can even fuse Orpheus. That's crazy. Okay. Unfair is like the wrong word. No, I kind of just want to like still have fun and not be like totally overpowered.
Go for the waifu, Sona. You know me so well.
Okay, where do we go from here?
But I will... Oops. I still got, yeah, I still got this one. Because level 11 isn't that far off from, like, level 9. I take a wee drinky. There we go. Okay. How they not see me? They fucking blind, bro. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Jump scared.
I have something.
So hard to do like sneaks. When these fucking blocks jump scare me.
Show me your true form.
I'm sorry. I keep forgetting what they're weak to. Wind.
Persona!
I don't have wind.
I will be the prettiest fox girl to ever fox girl.
I will be the prettiest fox girl to ever fox girl. It's true.
It's not over yet.
I'm grooving so fucking hard.
An enemy defeated. Go, give me more.
Oh, you surrender, huh? Give me an item.
Okay.
Poor thing, it looks scared to death.
Come on, what's with the mask? Kind of cringy, you think? I'm secretly a kid. You're right, senpai. Welcome back to my party, dick monster.
Your power's incredible.
They're begging, Kurama. They're begging.
Okay.
No matter what, I'll reveal your true form.
Persona.
Persona.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona. Persona.
I know I should probably leave the Tomcast, but I'm just gonna.
Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go.
Actually, now I can baton pass. Now baton pass for Mona. And there we go! What the fuck? The little cigar.
Okay. That was so easy. I'm yawning.
I'm yawning. he's up there. So I need to get up there. How do I get up there? Probably have to platform on all these things somehow. Up here. Up on the ass. I climb on the ass. I'm an ass climber. How do I
show me your true form?
Think I did it right? I don't know if I did. Did I know that every persona has an in-game bio describing a little about them? You thought it was especially interesting when it came to your friend's persona? I think I know that because I think they've been doing that since Persona 3 or maybe even before. But it is really cool.
Grabbing that ass, literally.
Shadow has a lot of health.
It's okay, we got him.
We taught you how to strike your opponent's weaknesses.
Yeah, I've been doing it.
Blind hit or put it to sleep, you'd have an easier time doing real damage to it.
Oh. Performing a specific attack on an enemy with a status ailment will make it a technical attack. This increases the damage dealt and may knock the enemy down. Various conditions are required to perform a technical attack. I did one earlier, but I didn't know what it was. Those conditions will be displayed in the skill list or on your cursor. However, if the enemy's affinities are unknown, the conditions will not be shown. More information, blah, 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 blah.
It's time.
That's a good fucking skill. All right. Let's do this.
Persona!
We're on the ground! Nice going, Skull!
Let's tear them apart!
Yeah! It's so cool! So thirsty. Let's do sleep.
All right.
Now he's going sleepy, bitch. Ow. And that was with attack down too. Holy fuck. He's lightning. I don't really have lightning. Maybe I'll try out this little guy. Who snapped you.
Go down.
Punch.
Skull's in trouble.
Ryuji, what the fuck?
Let's go, Captain!
Yeah, we got the left eye. Let's go.
All right.
Sweet, we got both that bastard's eyes. Let's go stop the swinging things.
All right.
I still think we could have just ran past them. Can I jump down from here? Yay. Now let's try and not get lost. It's a feat for me, but I can do it. Wait, do I go down here? I don't remember if I go down here. I might have gone the wrong way. That takes us to the entrance. And this doesn't do anything, right? Yeah, that doesn't do anything. Okay, 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 okay. I did not go the right way. I have to go back. They should never let me play a game where directions are involved. Basically. It's a bad idea. Anywhere that's white on the map, I've already been. Yeah, but I need to go back to where I've been, is the thing, so. It does get a little bit confusing for me when these things are brought up. Up through the stairs? Oh, except there's iron bars here. What the hell?
I can see it.
Ah, fuck. I forget where I'm supposed to be going.
Huh? Then... Hey, hey!
Somewhere above us. Yeah, I'll take help where directions are concerned, because I just don't have the lay of the land yet. Make your way around clockwise. Okay, I'll do that. Thank you. Thank you! To unbar the door I saw earlier. Oh, I probably have to do that switch then. The pull down the thing. Gotcha. Okay. Thank you.
Persona.
Oh.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona. There.
Looking cool, Joker!
Go!
All right.
I keep thinking Morgana's saying, fucking cool, Joker!
Zoro, Mike! It's a little scary how good I am.
Get off! I'll handle this. Keep passing that baton.
Let's do this! You're getting stronger!
Carmen! Let's see that again!
Yes?
Stay
there. Damn. They won't let Ryuji say fuck, but Morgana's out here saying fucking cool.
Aren't we the best?
I know you're fucking with me! They won't say fuck! The moment I heard Ryuji say effing, I was like, oh, they're not letting him say fuck. Here we go. Yeah, I'm stopping the axes. I need to put the eyeballs. The good eyeballs work. In the statue. Keep it up. Oh, fuck.
Show me your true form.
Rip. Rip. What's the rule about video games? You're only allowed to say fuck once or something? I don't know.
Persona.
I actually don't know.
Cool, Joker.
It's time.
Joker's gonna run out of like SP.
Cool, Joker.
Do it.
It's not over yet. Witness my fall. Zoro. It's almost scary how good I am. Get off.
Okay, got it. Second option is up next.
Your power is rising.
When the enemies are the same, I can, like, kind of just put a pattern to them. To killing them. So cool. I love this. When will this stream end? When I feel like it. Maybe... within the next half an hour? I don't know. Okay. That goes down. So let's go. Over here. Oh, fuck. I cannot fucking believe that he can't see me.
Show me your true form.
Thank you guys. I appreciate it.
Let's go.
I feel like I stream for a long time when I'm like really enjoying a game, especially when RPGs, because like with RPGs they're like sometimes hundreds of hours long. And if you plan on streaming an RPG, you really want to, like, put in as much time as possible, right?
It's almost scary how good I am.
Yeah, I heard it's, like, a super long game.
Okay.
Yeah, I really, really like it. Okay, so what happens when I pull this? Well, that answers my question, God. Okay. But I actually think I go up here to go to the axe. I think? Oh, maybe not. I'm like whispering to myself like I'm a sneaky little bitch.
Show me your true form.
What is this?
All right. Do,
I'm glad. I'm so glad that you guys are watching me play it, honestly. It means a lot to me. As silly as that sounds.
Let's go.
This is our chance.
Hold on.
Hold your
button.
That weakness.
Do it.
I feel like I don't baton pass to Ryuji enough. But he has a good gun, so that works out for me. Will you be my friend yet?
Cool. What's that shadow so damn happy? Hey. Guess we ought to play along.
Just get plastic surgery.
What do you mean?
Yay! Angel! Oh, my stock is full. Oops! Oh no! What do I get rid of? Yeah.
That's a new one, isn't it?
I'll get rid of that one.
Okay.
Yeah, I bet you didn't want to puzzle on one go. Also, yeah, there's a VOD. If you, like, it's still in parts. Like, you gotta realize, no matter what, this stream will be in parts. It's a 120-hour long game. It's gonna be in parts. But, don't feel obligated to stay. If you got other stuff to do, go do it. For sure, for sure.
Show me your true form.
Get rid of Orpheus. No, Orpheus is my son. My son now. I also put vlogs up on YouTube if you want. I actually didn't mean to tag team to Morgana, but that's okay. I'll just kill him normally. Normal kill. I need fire.
Let's go.
There's Orpheus for you. No, I appreciate you guys watching them because
Persona.
If you can hit their weak point.
Go honestly, now. If you watch my VODs on YouTube, like,
serves you right.
It actually helps me get to the 4,000 fucking hours that I need to get monetized on YouTube, which is just terrible. It's so bad. I don't understand why it's 4,000 hours, yo. Oh yeah, the double speed feature on YouTube is really good too.
Yeah, a new move.
Yeah, I got a new move. Hell yeah. You just start leaving SE playing for Claude when you're at work. I would be honored. I would be honored if Claude watched me. Okay, I think I'm going the right way. It's like 4,000 hours or 10 million views on shorts. Yeah, for real. I recently had a short that got 100,000 views. And like, if you look at the meter it shows to start earning money on your YouTube videos, it's like a sliver of what's necessary. 100,000 views. Can you imagine?
Well then.
We have both eyes now. Try putting them in, Joker. Use the eyes. Use the eyes.
All right, let's go.
Wow, what a coincidence. They would stop when they're out of the way. Oh, there's a treasure chest over here. I should have remembered that's what happened. I got fooled by that last time too. I have a memory of a fucking goldfish. I'm 1% of my way there. Yeehaw! You get double speed on Twitch, but it sucks if you're not subbed and then get thrown ads every 30 minutes. Ew. That's terrible. Honest to God, it was the lip sync one. I put all this effort into editing, like, other videos and being so careful about them, and the fucking lip sync video gets 100,000 views. But isn't that how it always goes, right?
Joker, a treasure chest.
Show me your true form.
Thank you. Thank you for calling me a cool goldfish.
I don't see a weakness.
Why do they never give me weaknesses for this guy?
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona.
Got some options, but
God,
we better
I always
find
do
weakness.
That.
Go.
It's not over yet.
It's always the video you put the least effort into that gets blown up. So true. Gosh dang. Maybe it's because I always do gun. I don't always. I don't always do gun.
Not finish you. It's almost scary how good I am.
I just like going pew 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 pew.
Game over.
Pew 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 pew.
Okay.
A stylish victory.
Nice. Okay, let's go up. Up the stairs. I go up the stairs. Ooh, this is fucking creepy. Looks like we're getting into a big room up here, too. Ooh. I get spooked so easily.
Show me your true form.
I get hella spooked in this game, bro.
Alright, first move is ours.
Oops, I accidentally touched the keyboard. I mean, for these, yeah, sure, I use... I was gonna make a joke about how I always use gun on them, but then I accidentally did not use gun. I'm progressing, I'm doing it. Let's go. Oh my god. Level 9! Right. I'm caught up to the average.
Oh, Germa, no!
Sensation. I think there's a safe...
Oh, save room.
This looks reasonable.
I love how you fall space first,
too. Let's take a break, Joker.
Germa, hang in there. Hang in there. A throne room.
You got me.
Hey, hey.
I might save here.
Yes.
Actually, I might end the stream.
It's somewhere.
Gasp, ending the stream. Okay. Face the light, Germa. Close your eyes. Forevermore. Yay! Oh my god, I'm having so much fun. There is a chance. I know this sounds crazy. It sounds crazy. There is a chance. There's a chance I might stream more of this tonight, but like really fucking late. Really fucking late. You're over a minute delayed? No! That's terrible. I'm sorry. And I also might stream more tomorrow. I just really want to play more Persona 5. I'm crying inside. Aw, you guys are so sweet. Thank you guys for like talking to me while I play this game and watching me. I really appreciate it. I am having so much fun. I'm over the moon right now. Like, Persona 5 is like, it's been a long time since I played an RPG, and honestly, I feel like my love for them is like being revived right now, and I'm so elated. I am just, you're not being selfish. What the heck? But yeah, if you're not there, I totally understand. It'll probably be really chill because it'll be really. I'm talking like. Really late. Like maybe in the AM. So we'll see. But thank you guys. Let's find somebody to raid, huh? Sorry about the music cutting out. Tell me if you have a raid message too. Do 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 do. So many people. So always so many people streaming when it's Saturday. Holy shit, that's a lot of people. Okay. I have a few people in mind. I'm just trying to pick. Oh, Hale streaming. Let's go to Hale. Yeah, let's go to Hale. Who, sure. I like that girl. Okay. SC putting on those sex gloves raid. We'll do that one. Okay, there's the raid message. Let's go say hi to Hale, okay? Thank you guys so much for stopping by. I will see you either tonight or tomorrow, most likely. I love you guys very much. Take care of yourselves. Thank you so much. I am so honored that you're always here. I appreciate you so much. I am 10 followers to 900 followers. Oh my fucking god. We might reach 1K this year. That'd be so great. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you mean grappling hook. Okay. There's... Okay, let me start the raid for real. Hail. Oh, wait, no. Hey, Haleen. Me just typing in, Hail. Hail's playing Spiritfarer. Okay, start raid. Start the raid. Let's fucking go. I am so fucking excited. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye.